Okay. I actually can't believe I've done this.
First of all, I don't like the colour.
Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, please subscribe down below. As you can probably tell, I have done something very different to the old Barnett's. Just quick insert. I had an idea last night to ring my grandma because she's not seen my hair like this. So my grandma always says that my hair looks thicker, short, and it looks nicer, short, and blah blah blah. And I'm like, no grandma, I'm not going short. So I'm gonna ring her and show her the new look. I'm going to ring her now. She's going to freak out. Please answer. Hi.
Hi. Where are you?
I'm in my room, but I've done something really bad.
Like what?
Oh, I don't know if I should tell you.
What is it?
Well, you know how you said that you like my hair short?
Yes.
I've done something.
What have you done when there are no hairdressers?
Oh, Mom, I don't know if I like it.
Listen, you have put colour on your hair.
Yeah. And I cut a fringe.
I know. Well, first of all, I don't like the colour.
Great.
Have you done that yourself?
Yeah. With box dye, it's still curly though.
Now, who's done that for you?
Well, my friends helped.
Uh-huh. All right. Okay. I mean, the length of the hair is quite nice. But
so you like it then? Shall I show my dad? Do you think he's gonna freak out?
I don't know what makes him freak out. I mean, I'm his mother, you know. The only thing is why I'm astonished, yeah? And the reason is...
Yeah?
No, I shouldn't say that, no?
No, come on, because what?
No, it just makes you look like thousands of other girls.
Well, it's a good job, it's not real! Are you relieved?
Oh, my heart has jumped out of my chest.
We had a wig party.
Yeah.
Oh, look.
My heart jumped out of my chest and it's just sort of slowly coming back. With the length of your hair,
yeah,
you can do that kind of thing. Your face adapts to really anything, whether you wear it straight back and a knot or whatever.
In a knot. Look at it.
I know. I'm just very glad.
You thought it was real, didn't you? You said I look like all the other girls.
Yeah. This is the whole thing with the media nowadays, whether it's the magazines or television. They all look alike with their things anyway. So I'm just...
So I'll do it next week then, yeah, for real. Imagine. I showed my dad and he said it looked quite cool.
Did he?
Jokes. Don't panic. It is a wig. We've got a party tonight. It's a wig party. I'm absolutely buzzing. I thought I'd get ready on camera because it's quite fun. Like, this is a new look for me. Even though I've got hair in my mouth. I never, ever do looks like this. Oh my God, everything's falling. I feel really weird. This is not my normal look at all. You know, I normally have my hair up, scraped back. Never had a fringe in my life. Oh, you can just drop my earrings down the side, but it's fine. I did a fox eye. I've used a lot of new products. I've used so many products from Madison Bear's tutorial, which everyone's going crazy online for, TikTok, YouTube, like everyone's obsessed with. So knowing me, I went and bought pretty much all the products. If you want to see how I did it and how I got ready, get ready for the biggest catfish you've ever seen in your life to appear on your screens. Okay, bye. Enjoy. Very catfishy. Skin. I just feel so fresh. Prep my skin using the Glossier Future Dew. Look at the glow. Kevin Aquan, Giorgio Armani, my beauty blender. See, it barely does anything. It just adds a little bit of colour. Do you have my ring as well? It was literally a pound. Friendship rings, you know? Tiniest, talking the tiniest amount of both. Okay, so the base is on.
I don't even care. It looks bloody amazing.
Even the difference on my hand, you can see it gives you a lot of shimmer. I'm sorry. Where's the... seem to have lost the look, but it's fine. I'm sorry, but jojoba oil on your skin and on your body, when you get out of the shower, you literally coat yourself in jojoba oil. It feels unreal. I'm obsessed with it. Like, I'm literally soaking right now. I just need it to dry because otherwise it's going to do that thing where it, like, goes patchy. I'm not having that. But yeah. Also, do you like my top? Cute. It's, like, marble. But it's very in. Just please dry. What should I fan myself with? A bronzer? I'm sorry. Not that. I just wanted to talk about my 2020 experience during this video because I'm not being funny, but I feel like we're getting to the end of it now. Everyone's really excited. I'm just covering my spots. They're not even spots anymore. They're more scars, but we move. This is in the shade Custard as well, by the way, which I think is a little bit dark. Like, it'll be fine. Yeah, sorry if I seem really morbid in this video as well. I'm kind of in a rut at the moment, which I say in every single bloody video. But, oh, also, I'm using this new technique where you go really close to your eyes. Again, I got this from Madison Bear's tutorial. So we're just going like that. That was the ugliest face ever. I'm not going to lie, I used to do concealer, like, everywhere. And then I started doing that fox technique. But now I'm copying Madison. But it's fine. I keep saying it's fine. It's definitely not. She's obsessed with her, but it's fine. I'm taking a beauty blender. I'm just gonna let that sit for a second. But yeah, so I feel like everyone is sort of getting really excited and blah blah blah. But like, I've not actually thought about how weird it's gonna be. Obviously, I'm really excited when everything gets released, but I'm also a bit nervous. My anxiety used to be so bad in like sort of social and crowded situations. I just feel really sad for the people that, you know, are gonna get the worst anxiety when they come out of lockdown. Even me at work, that actually looks really good. Wow. At work, I'm thinking like, I've not worked like properly for ages. It's just gonna be so weird. I feel like it's gonna be hard for us to adjust. And I've seen so many things on social media saying that they can't wait for lockdown to be over, but they also can wait because they're nervous about actual real life again. It is weird. We've literally been locked away for a whole year and then we're just expected to go back to, well, I know it's not gonna be normal, but then again, we're all complaining about wanting to get back, so we may as well just stop complaining. I'm gonna use this. I am gonna get creasing, so I'm gonna go underneath like this and I just dab it with the wet beauty. Can't talk. I'm gonna dab it with the wet beauty blender. This stops the creasing, stops you getting any of them crusty bits. You know, when I did my story time back in school, I think I called it like deep story time, something like that. I'll link it below, whatever. Explaining how I was in school, and oh my god, the thought of even going out back then gave me so much anxiety. So like, lockdown for some people is probably really good because they don't have to go. Like, imagine feeling like that about school, hating it, not wanting to go every single day, and then as soon as lockdown hits, you don't have to go. And then suddenly, a year later, you've got to go back and throw yourself in after not being used to it for a year. So yeah, I just know that lockdown, coming out of lockdown, even though we're all so relieved, I know that for some people will be really hard. Yeah, I feel you if your anxiety is high for that, because backtrack a few years ago, I would have been in bits, like actually in bits, knowing that lockdown was released. But like, obviously now I don't really have that sort of anxiety. I feel, I'm not even doing my makeup, I need to hurry up. Now obviously I feel relieved because I'm like, get me out. Like, my mind is actually going crazy in lockdown. I don't know about anyone else, and I'm sure everyone's sick to death of hearing about it, but it is going to be weird, isn't it? Has anybody booked any festivals or anything like that? I'm a bit worried that they're not going to be on. Sorry, I'm concentrating. My brows at the moment, I keep dyeing them. I laminated them as well. Where's the lamination? Where's that gone then? Because I'm not being funny, but I paid 30 quid for that set and they didn't look very laminated to me. I did a TikTok on it. Follow my TikTok down below. Brows are just long. They're boring. I will be back in a second once I've done them because I don't want to bore you, which I probably already have with that rambling, but it's fine. Oh my god, I don't know what's going on today, but I've done my brows so dark. I do not like them, but we're going to have to go with it because I'm not going to sit here and wipe them off for half an hour because the stuff's waterproof. So we're going to have to deal with it, but I'm not going to lie, I never do my brows like this. It's already a fail, but it's fine. I need to hurry up and get ready. Can this just stay? Everything's falling. I normally literally go through them with a brush. Just ignore them. What is going on here? Why is it down to my bloody cheek? I got off Charlotte Tilbury. I've been ordering like a crazy woman at the moment. Don't judge me. Don't know what's wrong with me. I used this, by the way, as well, under my eyes. I've literally been spending I spent £50 in the co-op the other day and I got two little bags. I spent so much money on stupid stuff like baby bars. Why do I eat baby bars? I just don't need them, do I really? Like, I can just buy some normal Belvitas, but I've got to buy the £3.50 baby bars. I just like them, okay? I just like them, so. Don't think I'm weird, they are actually nice. I'm actually obsessed with them. I keep buying like salmon, chicken, things that are really expensive, like avocado, and it just racks up. Like, it racks up to £50, like £50. And I'm spending that like a week. Like, it's not uni life. And I keep buying all these new products. I just keep seeing things on Instagram. Anyway, I've bought these, right, these. Let's not add up the price because I will start crying. The contour one, Charlotte Tilbury. I'm so excited. This one is the blush, Glowgasm, right? This one is Spotlight. I'm so freaking excited. I've never been so excited for products before. These, I've been wanting for so long, over a year. As soon as I saw Medicine Bear using them, I was like, right, in the basket. And also, I got a little tester. Why didn't I use it? So, I'm going to use my powder first, just before I use... Wait, is that probably... I don't really use cream products. Like, do you do cream before you do powder or do you powder before you do cream? It's a bit late now anyway, so. I really don't want it to go crusty. So, oh my God, look at that. This Maybelline is insane. I've also got another one. I opened it, went all over my bed. White bedding as well, not the one. I found this one in my bag, which is lucky. I've just got things lying around, really. My life's a mess at the moment, but it's fine. Anyway, yeah, I haven't really told you much about tonight. Tonight, we are having a little thing for Amy's birthday. Got hair in my mouth. I'm a thing for Amy's birthday. Also, do you like my hair? I've got it in like a clip because my hair is very thin. Talk about it in every video. We're not going to get into it. We'll start crying again. It's very thin. Do you just squeeze this on? There's an on and off button. So cool. I guess you just squeeze it up. Oh my God, it's... Did you see that? That is so cool. Wow. Oh my God, why am I so excited? Do you do it with a beauty blender or a brush? Probably too much, isn't it? This is in light medium as well, by the way, because I thought dark would be a bit too much, wouldn't it? I've never done cream contour. This is the first time in my life I'm doing cream contour. But we'll just go like that. Oh my God, what a fail. And then under here, I always contour under there because it makes your lips look bigger. Yeah, so the wig that I'm wearing, everyone has been messaging me saying it looks really real. Oh my. Sorry. I'm sorry, but that's pretty cool. So subtle, but oh wow. Okay, this is my new favorite product ever. I'm gonna have to repurchase it, which is not gonna be good for the bank. Anyway, what was I saying? I literally keep chatting utter shit, but it's fine. Oh my God, that looks so good on the nose. Look at that. Oh my God, that's actually so good. But yeah, anyway, I've been wearing my hair like this because I hate my hair. And the wig that I'm wearing tonight is so thick. It is so nice. Amy, who is my flatmate, decided she wanted to do a wig party. So then we all had to get wigs and then match our outfit to the wig. So I already had an Opoly dress. Let me just move the curtains out of the way. I can't say that, can I? She was like, you're NFI if you do not match the wig to the outfit. So I already had like a purpley mauve dress. It's over there, scrunched up, which I probably should hang up, but it's fine. Squeeze this again. Wait, let me just turn that. Oh, I've got to turn it off. I wanted it to be a bob because I wanted to see what I actually look like with a bob. I am so scared to cut my hair again. Like, I'm not doing it. I refuse to cut my hair again. It was such a disaster last time. I'm not doing it. Oh my God, this is so exciting. Right, Madison said in her video she uses a lot, so we're gonna go a bit crazy with this. God, it's very pink. Oh no, I can see this going very wrong. She also puts it on her nose. Blend quickly. Sorry. Oh, I've got cramp. I'm sorry, but look at that glow. But that looks insane. Looks healthy, radiant. I'm sorry, look at that, look at that. Just actually look at that. Oh my God, why are the police outside? What have we done? So I was like, I really want to see. Everyone keeps telling me that I actually need to do it. Like, I need to get a bob because it suits me so much. And I'm like, not sure about that. Let's do this. Then I'm going to do my brow bone. I'm pretty impressed, to be honest. Look at that. God, I actually can't. Like, why are Charlotte Tilbury products so expensive? I need to be able to fund this love for Charlotte Tilbury products. This is my base. I feel really fresh. It doesn't feel too heavy. Do I look like Madison yet? Probably not, but we can dream, you know? I just don't get how she's so beautiful. I know I try and preach. Oh, I got a hair. We shouldn't compare ourselves, blah, 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 which we shouldn't. I still 100% agree with that. But at the same time, still look at people and I'm like, oh my God, you're absolutely stunning. and that's fine. Okay, eye primer. I'm using this really old saggy paint pot. It is literally, oh, I can't even remember when I got it, like year 8. It's actually so old to the point where I'm gonna have something wrong with my eyes after this because it's actually gross. But I need my eyeshadow to stay on. You know, like when your makeup goes saggy at the end of the night, when everything just comes off. I hate that. Especially eye creasing. When everything creases in your eye, I'm just like, ugh, no. Somebody's talking. Okay, for eyes. Why am I using so much Charlotte Tilbury? I don't know who I think I am. Why is there also a hair wrapped around my brush? Grim. I'm gonna use the tiniest bit and it should just blend this. Oh no, I need to use my crease shade first. This is not good. Bronzer, and I'm just gonna blend like so. I always do this. This looks so good. Like when you go, you blend your bronzer in that crease as well. Oh, doesn't look that good on camera. But in person, I promise you it looks good. Just wait and see. Oh my god, I do need to blend that though. Wait a minute. If this goes tits up, it's fine. Bronze garnet. And then eyes to mesmerize. This one is in Mona Lisa. And then with this really nice new brush that I bought on my lash line, like just my lash line. Oh my god, that was way too much. We need to also get a new brush. Okay, like that. That looks horrendous. Where is my MAC brush? Change plan, I'm gonna use this brush because this is atrocious. You know what, it's fine. We'll just have to mess this one up as well. And then as well as that, oh my god, blend towards the lash line. The more you blend out, the more your eyes are gonna look elongated. So that's what I'm trying to do. I'm gonna speed past this because it's a bit boring. And then we wanna get to the wig and the outfit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna blend a lot of black. I'm gonna do this off camera because nobody wants to see this black eyeliner that, again, I have literally had since probably secondary school. Disgusting, I know. Let's not talk about it. But I'm gonna literally blend along the lash line, blend it all out, blend, 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 underneath, in the waterline, blend, 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 and literally just blend and make my eyes look really snazzy. So I'll be back in 2 secs. You'll see the difference. Maybe it's Maybelline. I'll be back and catfishing harder than ever. Okay, bye, love you. We are back. I have eaten a baby bar. But I don't know if this suits me, actually. I'm not sure about it. Again, I'm copying Madison there because I'm sorry, but it's got to be done. I'm not sure if it's working with me. I have really weird eyes where a lot of people say I look better without winged liner. But we're not listening, you know? I'm going to do glitter now. I'm literally going to... Right. What do I do? Graphic? I don't know if it's going to be too much though. Right, I'll start by putting it here. I always put glitter here. The light catches, it makes you look like you're literally shining. Follow the eyeliner, but just above it. This is Urban Outfitters? It's definitely not. It's Midnight Cowboy by Urban Decay. Literally line the whole of the eye. I'm going to do the other side, and then we'll move on to... What are you done? We'll move on to lips. And then wig. Oh my god, I'm so excited to put the wig on. Right, let me just do this eye. I'll be back. Okay, done. I'm sorry, but that looks freaking amazing. Like, look at that. Oh, I just love it. Anyway, Amy did say I'm meant to match my eyeshadow with, or something about my makeup with my dress. I'm sorry, Amy. This is not going to happen. Like, I just can't. I would look stupid. Oh my god, it's actually burning. My eyes are burning. My eyes are burning. Right, onto mascara. It is my favourite. Oh my god, they're burning. They're burning. They're burning. I don't recommend. Oh. God, it just hurt though. Anyway, I hate wearing lashes now. Like, I never wear lashes. Like, it's not even just because we're not going out. Just, oh, there's so much faff. I hate them. The only time I would ever wear lashes is if it was, like, my wedding day. You know, it's a little bit extra, you know? I just don't need it. Love it. Oh, look at this highlighter though. I'm not being funny. I'm sorry I haven't really been very chatty in this video. I've been kind of distracted. Like, I'm not really with it at the moment. Like, my uni work's going downhill. Joking, Grandma. It's not... I am just so in a rut at the moment. Like, I'm finding it so hard to just get on track. Like, I, for the first time, like, I've actually considered asking for deadlines because I'm, like, that. Like, asking for deadlines? Definitely not asking for deadlines. Asking for extensions. Not hair extensions this time. We're talking proper uni extensions. I never, if you know me, you know I hate asking for extensions. If it's going to be done, I may as well just get it done there and then. You know, I just don't like asking for extensions. It's just in my mind. I don't know what it is. I just feel like I'm copping out. If you ask for extensions, whatever, that's totally fine. Obviously, you have your reasons to do that. But just for me, I just hate doing it. But I've actually considered asking because... I'm just not with that at the moment. Just being in your bed watching lectures is just, it's just not the one, is it? Let's be honest. Anyone that goes uni and is in first year, I feel so sorry for you because you're not getting the experience that, you know, everyone else had. I wouldn't want it to happen in third year because I'm obviously working. I wouldn't want it to happen in first year because then I wouldn't have the friends that I have. So, you know, I feel like it, it would be very different if it didn't happen in second year. Second year was probably the best time for it to happen. I feel so sorry for the people that, oh my god, my camera is about to die again. I feel so sorry for the people that were going into freshers and obviously had literally no freshers. I'm just gonna line my lips. I'm gonna overline as well. It's gotta be done. Wow. I'm gonna charge my camera again because for some reason it's just not working with me today. But yeah, I'll be back. Okay, we'll try again. Right, we're on 2% battery. That is absolutely brilliant. Let me slot you back on. You should see this setup. I'm balancing you on a mirror. This is like lopsided. Tripod is everywhere, but it's fine. Brown, it's insane. Oh my god. You know in that other video where I was like, oh, I'll show you when it comes in the ASOS parcel. I filmed a segment on here when I was absolutely drunk halfway through the night. Sorry, grandma. And I was like, look at this lip liner. It was awful. I couldn't even put it in. It was that awful. Like, it wasn't very PG, you know? Finally got it. Here it is. So I'm not gonna do it again because, okay, I am gonna do it again. I say I'm not gonna do it again as I'm doing it again. Good Witch Nude. It's not very nude, it's very white. But it just, oh my god, that's a bit too over the top, isn't it? Just wait. And then, because Amy said I've got to match my outfit, I'm using purple. Go over and at least one thing matches my outfit, you know? Look at that. Oh my god. Right, that is the makeup. Pretty obsessed with it. Should we put a bit more blush on? I'm gonna get ready. It's my wig, and then you'll see. I'm gonna take these out actually, because a wig and these hoop earrings will just be too much, won't it? Like, that's just too far. Do I wear heels or do I wear trainers? Because trainers and a dress, I'm not sure if that's appropriate, you know? But it might have to be, because I'm not really feeling prancing around the house in heels. Like, it's just not one. I need to hurry up because the battery's gonna die again. I'm gonna go get it. It's over there. This is the wig. Jazz, this is your hairbrush. I do apologize, but I'm gonna use it. It's a bit matted at the back. Ow! Oh my god, ignore my hairy armpits. Yeah! Oh my god, right, let me sort it out. This is so funny. Where's the front? Oh, okay, the parting is like not in the right place. Let's just zhuzh that over. Oh my god, I love it! I can't even cope. Look how cute this is. I'm not being funny, for a party, a joke party, wig party, like this is not horrendous. Some people's wigs are so funny. It doesn't have to be realistic, does it? Let's be honest. So, that's the wig. I'm gonna get my outfit on and then I'll show you. So I can actually taste the hairs. Not ideal, but oh my god, I'm not being funny. The shortness, I actually kind of like. Oh my god, my lips are getting smudged. I've got the dress on. I'm actually stood on my bed. I actually think this is really cool. Is this gonna stay on? I don't even know, like, I actually look so different. This is the dress. Ignore, look at the mess. This is actually normal for me. Like, I've always got makeup all over my bed, all over the white sheets. Grandma would not be happy with me. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe. Let me know if I should get a bob. Jokes, I will not be getting a bob. See you in my next video. Bye.